consultant Lauren meets a bride who may need to fight for the limelight.
Morning, ladies.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Who's my bride?
I am.
My name is Chastity Rice. I am from Toledo, Ohio. I am 24 years old.
With Chastity today are her bridesmaids, her mother's friends, and her mother, Harlene.
Well, today is my day, but my mother is also engaged.
Bam!
Now, are you looking for a dress?
It is her day. She is the focus. But it's always room for two.
There's plenty dresses for the both of us.
I really want today to be about me, but knowing my mother, she's gonna be looking for dresses for herself.
Is there a budget you're trying to stay around?
Around $3,000.
And when's your wedding?
About 7 months away.
My husband's name is Lamar Rice, and we both live in Japan because he plays professional basketball there. And in order to live overseas, we have to be legally married. So we just went down to the courthouse and got married. However, he's always wanted a big wedding, so we are gonna do that.
Hoping to score big, Lauren leads Chastity to the racks.
This one is beautiful.
My dream dress, I want it to be very classic and vintage.
I definitely want to try this one
on. Okay.
I am not looking for a vintage.
My mother is very outrageous. She's gonna be looking for the sequins, the beads.
I've got a dress that might please you and your mom as well.
Okay, I'll try it on for her. I'll do that.
For her.
While the bride has mother in mind, her mom also has mother in mind.
This one is totally me.
I would love to put on a dress today.
Honestly, I'm not really sure what my daughter wants.
My dress that I vision myself in is fitted very sophisticated.
Kind of want to try this one.
I'm sure I'll find one.
Oh, yes. Let me try this one.
Oh, and Chastity too, of course. It's her day.
This is like waiting for a stew to boil over.
What did you find, Mom?
What? Okay, Chastity. Like, okay.
Okay.
Like, you have to try some dresses on.
Mom has totally been caught red-handed.
I did find one for you.
My mom definitely was trying to look for herself.
See, you gotta imagine it, like, see, look, look.
And trying to have me try it on so she could kind of see if she would like it or not.
Sure. I could try it.
Mom is trying to take over this appointment. It's really time to put the bride in one of her own picks.
Dress number one.
Chastity's pick is a vintage fit and flare covered in lace detail.
Oh. So what do you think?
I like it.
I see this dress and I instantly fall in love. It is so classic and simple. I love the way it fits on my body.
It's got that classic feel that you wanted.
And Mom, is this what you'd envision for your daughter?
What do you think, Mom?
The dress makes you look like a virgin.
I wonder what she wondered look like.
I mean, if that's the type of look that you want, then I think you've got it.
If I were just to stop now, I would buy this dress.
We can't stop now.
I still love this dress, but I want my mom's approval.
This is pretty much the exact opposite of everything I wanted. This has my mom written all over, has Harlene all over this dress.
This dress is not my style at all. But the least I could do for my mother is to try on some of the ones she liked.
Is that the one I picked out? Oh, that's beautiful.
Okay, Chaz, tell us what you think of it.
It's no.
I wanted to see it on Chastity, but now I want to see it on me.
If Chastity doesn't want this dress, I might just get it myself.
Let's just concentrate on Chaz. Mom needs to stop seeing her daughter as a mannequin and start seeing her daughter as a bride. The first dress was all Chastity. The second dress was all Mom. This next dress might make them both happy. This dress is a silk organza, fit and flare, with embroidered flowers.
Wow.
I like the dress. It looks good. It looks nice on my body.
The embellishment, I'm not too much of a fan of, okay, but I know my mom would like it. I would compromise with the embellishment.
As soon as I walk on this dress, I don't see my mom.
She disappeared a few minutes ago.
Is she coming? Is she lost?
I came out to show her the dress. I can't take the dress off until she sees it.
Oh my God.
Hi, Chaz.
When Mom walked out in the dress, it was like the air had been sucked out of the room.
My mother walks in the dress I just tried on only for her. She tried on as soon as I took it off.
Does anyone like this on me?
I felt like my moment was over. Today was just about me, but it became about her.
Maybe I should take it off.
Can I take this off?
Yeah, we can take it off. The saddest point of the whole thing is that she really wanted her mother just to sit down and support her.
Chassie, what's the matter?
Why'd you try it on? Why'd you try it on, though?
You are the focus here.
Then why'd you have it on?
I just wanted to try it on. I didn't think it would bother you that much. I really didn't.
Me and my mom are always in friends. And for one moment, I just wanted her to be my mom.
You said it would be my day, and you walked out on my third dress. In a dress.
I didn't mean to hurt you.
Well, you did. You did a good job.
Then I saw Chassie's response. I really, really regretted it. I felt like a villain.
Look, I'm sorry I did that, honestly.
Just take it off.
This girl's heart is broken, and we don't know how we're gonna get the appointment back on track.
I think the only way to salvage it is to get her back in the dress she loves and jack her up.
I agree. Let's do it.
Okay.
All right, it's all gonna be fine. Take a deep breath. It's all about you. This keeps your vintage theme. Mom. Makes it feel real to put that veil on, doesn't it?
This is definitely my choice. Right. This is me.
Oh my gosh!
I feel good. This dress makes me happy. It's exactly what I want it to look like.
She looks like a queen.
It's perfect for her.
Even though we may have disagreements here and there,
you look great.
We love each other.
When my mom starts giving me those compliments, it felt like she realizes about me, which felt good.
Is this your dress?
This is the dress.
Yay! Y'all get it together.
I came here wanting to find my perfect dress, and I did. Even though it took a couple bumps in a row to get it, I have it. And I'm walking out with a smile.